How concerned are you by the potential long-term side effects that having played for so long will have on you?
I am concerned. I am very concerned, and here's why. No man in the National Football League has carried a football more than I have, which means I've been hit more times than anybody in the National Football League. No one has rushed more yardage than I have. So that meant that I ran a long ways. But just the hits themselves, when I think about guys like Tony Dorsett and Rayfield Wright and many others right now that are dealing with those head trauma issues, yes, it is a concern. I'm only 45 right now. And when I think about these guys are in their mid to late 50s. And so 10 more years, talk to me.
That's not that far away.
It's not that far away, but 10 more years, talk to me. Let's see how I'm doing then. And that to me probably would say a lot. But what I'm doing right now, I'm on the preventative side. I'm taking the initiative to establish a baseline and monitor myself probably every year or every 2 years if I have to, all according to what the doctors request. And so far, I'm doing okay.
And you have gout, which is severe arthritis.
Yes.
How does that affect you?
It only affects when I have a flare. My uric acid levels were extremely high. Therefore, whenever I had a flare up and it attacked some of my joints. And it attacked my big toe and my right point finger. But as long as I keep my uric acid levels in check, I think I will be okay with gout. I can manage that piece.
Any other effects currently from playing?
No. I mean, my neck is jacked up. My head is always tilted to the right or to the left. Which I can't tell you which way. When I'm looking in the mirror, it's like it's to the right. Maybe it's to the left. But I don't know. But at the end of the day, it's jacked up.
Maybe that's from the playing.
Yeah, well, it is from the hits to the head.
Right.
And my neck is jacked up. And so that part, outside of that, it doesn't really give me a whole lot of issues. Outside of that, I'm doing pretty good. I can't complain.
The NFL settled with the retired players for $765 million.
That's nothing.
What?
That's nothing.
Right, the money that's intended to cover
the medical issues.
It's
only like $20,000 a player. $20,000 a player. That's nothing. I mean, no offense to somebody that think $20,000 is a lot, but $20,000, you just go to the hospital one time, it's gone. That's how quick $20,000 can go. Heck, I got $15,000 worth of repairment that I got to do to my house. $20,000 gone. Quick. And what the issues that we all going to be dealing with, it's going to cost a lot more than $20,000.